In previous volumes, I've talked about the benefits of coffee consumption, but what about during pregnancy? How much is too much? Should we not drink any and just stick to water? Or can you get away with a short, tall venti or grande brewed coffee every day? A review was published last year, and they recommend to stay under 300 milligrams of caffeine a day, so a daily grande is too much.